All right. That's not really feeling that song. Here we go. Okay. So welcome to the live stream. Today we're at Historic Goodwood. I don't know why, but we're here and we're racing. And we're racing mid-90s cars on a track built for cars from the 50s. It's definitely going to be interesting. There's going to be a lot of carnage. And I probably won't survive, but it'll make for a good stream either way. It's whatever. We'll have to see. Anyways, I'm gonna unmute the Discord and go on from there.
Gabriel Robila Bubone. He's joined up. Probably said that all wrong, but it sounded good.
Sounds pretty good to me.
Damn, we get actually not that great of a turnout.
Sounds better than you screaming snoring all night.
God.
All right.
I'm drunk. We're just saying Charles Chambers is in this race again as well, so be aware.
Right through that.
He doesn't deliberately do anything wrong. He's just slow. He can, you know, accidentally get in people's way without even trying.
Yeah, and especially on this track, it's going to be a ordeal.
Oh no.
I talked to him last week. He seemed like a really nice guy, and he likes just racing, but he's not as fast, is what he told me.
Should maybe put it in that, just to tell him to keep his speed up. Don't slow down for us. Just keep going at whatever speed he's going at. It's probably better than him slowing down on us.
Yeah, the worst thing you can do is be unpredictable. Hey, Mike.
Unpredictable is Chris's middle name.
Yeah. Hey, Midi loves finally. Nice.
Shut up and go away.
Alright.
And then I can retire.
Let's see what we got here.
Yeah, but what's this race strat stuff?
Wait, Esgil.
Hit Sean.
So it should be interesting.
Get knocked off in the first
A lot, but most of these names, we know these guys. Some of these, not so much. But everybody
just
at the top,
pretend that
we know.
No lights,
excluding
so
the top two.
And then you can,
it should be interesting.
Blame somebody else for hitting you.
Just get away, Steve.
What? I probably will be behind you.
No, but that's not reassuring. Just remember, yeah. To be fair, it's more scary than Sean behind you, as Daniel now knows.
When I became someone,
and the chirping cicadas. Great, 3 minutes 50 seconds.
Whoo, this is gonna be. We have.
Your last race rig-free, Steve?
It is, yes. If I'm not too drunk after tonight, I'll start putting it together.
It'll be tomorrow, then.
So I'll be ready, what, in 3 or 4 weeks?
No. Maybe 3 or 4 days. I don't know. I've got to find some bolts to be able to attach the wheel and pedals to it. I've no idea which ones they use.
I felt like making a funny comment when you mentioned that it was a two-person lift.
Yes, my cock. But,
I was at work at the time, so you were saved by a customer.
Thank the customer.
Alright.
It's a big box. Definitely a big box.
Oh, Oh well.
Yeah, no, that sounds just as bad, doesn't it?
Dun it. Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Even big heavy box, that just sounds as bad. RSS formula, RSS 3, V6 edit. Now that's a different one.
Alright, we got RSS. That. I should everybody's skin. If not, I might not even bother. So, I don't know. I have to remember to take off that qualifying message.
Hey, we get that exactly, boy. 23 drivers. Nice.
Exactly with full grid.
Full grid.
Actually, nice. I hope nobody else comes.
Charles Chambers.
Your skin is
so
okay.
Get on the brakes.
Yeah.
Alright, one minute, guys.
Okay.
In fact, I'll disappear for a couple of minutes.
In here, so be careful.
Oh, shush. When I come back, I'll be live.
Yeah, I mentioned that earlier on, Mike. Seen him.
You don't want to get to him at the Supreme.
Anywhere.
Alright. Yeah, this track is absolutely realistic. Like, absolutely ridiculous.
Indeed.
It's made for cars 70 years ago. I mean, these cars are old too, but these have actual aerodynamics.
He's probably drunk.
Come on. Feels actually really good.
That's good. On me, Sean.
Just thank goodness he's not twerking.
You.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Okay, this is. I may have rushed my skin a little bit. I'm seeing my Captain Morgan badge right in front of my face.
On your window?
Yep.
I must have paying you a lot for that sponsorship.
It would help if I remembered the track. Oh dear.
Sorry,
pretty much right. A little bit left, right.
I think there's a mandatory harvest period during the race, so keep that in mind.
Yes, you have to deliver it to the concession stand.
Yeah, I'll be harvesting somehow, don't worry. Screw it, I need the ideal line. I don't know this track anymore.
Alright. Let's restart real quick while we got the chance. I'm actually not going to keep the music because I'm probably going to get owned by the copyright, but I'll keep it on just enough for okay, we have picture. I'm gonna keep it on just enough just so if I have to, YouTube will conveniently clip it for me from using the music. So. Good God!
Caught it by the same corner again. Damn it.
Your skin is okay.
Or even with the ideal line on.
Yeah, well, it looks faster than it is. Admittedly, in most cars, you can take it pretty flat out. Not this ugly pig, though.
Who was that?
Girly Miss Marley. Oh, here we go. All right. Well, good luck finding room for this fast lap.
I'll just nip in front of you, Dan.
All right, guys, we are live.
I'm just backing up with the space.
Come on, man. You don't know how to queue for quality. You're trying to pass me. Back off. Yeah, plenty of room behind you. Back it up. Got 3 seconds in front, five behind, plenty of room.
Skins checked, nothing new, carry on.
Broke a little bit too early. It's okay. We have plenty of time. Short track.
Sorry, Jack.
Every second time I speak.
It's okay, Will, I panic.
I have no idea where the breaking point was, so I broke way too early.
Oh, there it goes. Could have had a decent time there. How about you not? Well, that's interesting. Let's try this again.
Nice, Jay.
Track should ramp up fairly quickly.
Bad guys.
Come on, let's go. Let's not hold up Sean too much here. Thank you. some lag. Oh, that's okay. Roll with it. The Tunnel of Doom, man. I'm in a race. I don't know what you said. Yeah, I'll eat after I'm done.
What utter maniac thought that this car and track combo was a good idea?
Man, it's fun, huh?
Come on, dude. I just need the break earlier. I'm just getting too hot. Oh, we're gonna block John.
Sorry, Steve.
No, it's alright. I'm moving at you, AJ. You go. Yeah, I had Charles in front of me as well, so.
Well, he's clear now.
Hopefully our tires cool down a little bit by the end of the street.
What a dumber.
So much for that attempt.
Slowly run out of time, they put a clean lap in. Further back in the pack we are, the more likely we are going to die. So, this is going to be a ridiculous start.
No.
Come on, Kate, just break early for the, Alright, we're in the 11s. Gotta start now. Now we can really start pushing. Alright. And we have a lot of time to make up, especially in that last sector, so we're looking good. I'm gonna warm up lap, Chris. You can go ahead.
Same here, dude. I'm zero at this. I'm like 14 as this. As well, pass me. Cough it up, Steve. Cough, please.
There will no drop.
Oh, that was really unfortunate. I understeered right into the guy sitting off track.
I can't go too.
That was unfortunate for him. He thought he was safe.
Did you guys update Crew Chief lately?
Yeah, I had some issues.
Yeah, he seems pretty quiet right now.
Yeah.
Thank you for reminding me. Got to turn him on.
I haven't actually used Crew Chief in a few months.
Alright, that's actually important.
False information.
If you fact checked him, he's pretty good. I'll let it update real quick. Which is probably a bad idea. We got five. I got enough time. I'm gonna let it do it. It's really having issues. There's a hot fix up for it.
I think there's a couple. I updated it and it had an issue. Had issues connecting to a set of courses and a set of nonsense, but they updated it and then they sent out to update to that. And then another, I think another one after that too. So right now I'm actually waiting and just chilling.
Yeah, I just noticed that he doesn't seem to be giving me lap times or anything when he used to.
Mine is.
Oh, come on, download.
Maybe he's not happy with my lap times.
He's probably just as confused as everyone else as to why this car is on this track.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, dude.
Get out of here. Oh, I messed up. Shouldn't have done it. Oh.
It's not the first time this car's run on this track. He's totaled it into.
Why is this car on this track? Why?
Radio check. Spotter radio check.
Now we got it.
You forgot to use the British accent, though.
Hey, bro.
No, I have to do it like a baby.
All right, 3 minutes. One more hot lap. Maybe two more. Come on, Alex. Me and him have a really bad history with qualifying. Dang, he overtook me by a few.
What was that?
It's okay, I can find the time, James. I'm coming for you. Maybe not. Come on, Alex.
Man, that B12 should be all the music you need.
True that, dude.
Horrible.
I'm in a mud, as usual.
As am I, but my mod doesn't have tire sound effects. Let's see if we can get fourth back from James.
Problems for yourself, man.
No, all right. That's that. Just slamming into the wall.
Oh, Will, you're racing, huh?
Yeah.
Double check this.
You know, I lost the spiked baton to bat my balls with, so I thought I'd do this instead.
Dang.
Equally as painful.
Too much.
Alright, I gotta check that. You seem to be good. Let me, there. We're gonna need last lap. Back. It's fine. Position. Laps remaining. Use a lap. That's what I want. Yada, yada, yada. Looking good.
Man, you ran a 110?
Wow.
What?
Really?
Jeez.
Love the Caetano, won't it? Oh no, Jason, TJ, well done, man.
Nice, buddy. Very nice.
Awesome.
And he's not here for his congratulations.
That
Hang
is
on a minute.
Nuts. Have to
are
see
we,
that.
Have we maxed out the number of people we can get in this channel?
There's not supposed to be any limit as far as I know. I took the limit off.
Oh, okay.
I was on for a 110, does that count?
Nope.
Oh, we have a big crew here, man.
Okay,
you guys in playing. Alright guys. Best of luck. Stay
Ooh,
safe.
Let's go.
Do my best.
Oh man.
Oh right, boy.
Let's check this. Tires.
I can
fuel.
Hear the fear in Keaton's voice.
I've got Jay next to me.
Feel sorry for anyone in the middle.
Oh dear, my brake pedal isn't working.
Man, what kind of pit? Is it like three abreast or something?
Dude, this is gonna be ridiculous.
It's gonna be it's like three,
it's the
then
crash.
Two, then three, then two.
This is where you need a rolling start, because this is just gonna be absolute carnage. Good luck, guys.
Sorry. Good luck, everyone.
Good luck. Hey,
jump. This is gonna be ridiculous.
Hey, fellas, don't worry about it. Just take it easy.
Hey, Caden and Jay, let's get around it.
I got it already.
We nearly died up front, but we're still alive.
Ooh, yeah, I'm the last person in the first section.
Phew.
Looking like Chris that tapped you.
You okay, Will?
This is pure survival.
A few bumps and bangs.
Okie doke.
Yeah, I spun my tires at the start, guys. At the back was probably my fault.
I think all of us spun our tires.
I didn't.
No, I got a reasonable Ooh. Start.
Yeah, it was okay. I have to back off for you on the start.
I fully expected the guy in front of me not to go, so I decided just to ease it off with no throttle off the line.
That was me, wasn't it?
Pretty much.
Oh, I thought you were going to throw it up the inside then.
I was. And then I realized you weren't Sean.
Well, get away.
Come on, let's go!
Evil drives me.
I bet you it's Gil again, dude.
Whoa!
Hit me.
Pick a line, Steve.
Hey, I was straight. Oh, goddammit. Stop making me talk.
James, I followed you.
Well, I'm just trying to hold on to the car right now.
Good job.
Hey, thanks, bud. Ooh, he fighting me there.
Oh, stay on.
Sorry if I braked a little early there, Caden, and messed around.
No. I just followed you. Target fixation and followed you wide the same way you did. But no, you're good.
Watch that funnel of death wall.
Going so slow.
Come back here, Steve.
Nope, go away. You were in front of me, what happened?
I went off the track a bit. Trying to hit, not to hit somebody.
Ooh, I almost ate the death funnel there.
Nobody's chatting. Don't worry about it. Drive your race, man.
Here.
I thought you guys were supposed to make the Benny Hill music.
Ooh. Sorry about that, Don.
Already caught up to Mr. Chambers.
You did good.
Holy crap, you scared me then.
I don't know if you're coming back on the track.
I was a missile at that point.
is there?
Yeah, well, throwing the bloody quilt off my legs.
Steve's not used to breaking where he doesn't roll backwards now.
No, I haven't got it built up yet.
I wasn't ready for that, Will.
Yeah, I'm using Steve's Monza setup. It's pretty understeery. I have to slam my brakes hard, pretty hard into turn one, or else I just don't make.
Oh, there we go. Dang, you're all bunched up here.
Come back here, Sean.
Heck no. Be careful for chambers, guys. Just past them. He's a little slow as usual. Seems to be trying his best to stay out of the way, though.
Sorry, Jay, if that was a little bit aggressive.
It's alright, I went off track. I expected you to do something there. Not nearly as bad as Will trying to pass me just before the tunnel of whatever.
I passed you out the tunnel. It was a clean, perfect pass.
Because I slammed on my brakes to let you through.
Of course, I was on the inside. I was getting in there first, one way or another. You either back out or you hit the wall.
I don't usually make smart racing decisions, Will.
I had faith in you. I also have nothing to lose, so it doesn't bother me.
Alright, John.
Good save, Jay.
Caden, go by me on the inside.
Yep.
Thanks, Dan.
Thanks, John.
Damn it, there's Will again.
Hi, Jay!
I'm quick. I just need to stay on, you know.
Second time for me.
What up to you, Caden? I thought you were going to go up the inside then.
No, I wasn't trying to. I just went a little bit hot, and I paid the price for it.
Watch out, spinner, after the tunnel of funnel.
Whoa.
Thanks for the dirty air, Caden.
Wait, huh? Reel these guys back in. I need to stop making mistakes though. Someone spun.
Oh, it's always a dodgy coming out of there, isn't it, John?
That's for sure. But you didn't.
Speak more clearly, I can't hear you.
Oh.
Oh, you sound so disappointed. That's not fair.
Well, there's my race mostly done.
Go for Charles again.
Lots of time left, Cade.
Yep, I'm smashed though, so I'm gonna see what I can recover.
Yeah, we're trying to concentrate on the name of the guy in front. It's Charles. Shouldn't have slowed down right on the exit.
I made a mistake making my setup too trail break heavy. Or trail break reliant, I should say.
Yep.
I'm flat spotted to hell.
Horrible race for me. How's my fuel?
You got plenty of fuel.
Sorry, well, Jesus. Sorry about that.
Hey guys, I just froze up, so I'm stopped on the front straight, I think.
Get against the wall, you're good.
That makes me mad. I almost swore.
Go inside of me, Steve, on the next corner.
That shouldn't have said that. Alive, dude.
Thanks, Jim. Although you were quite, you were doing quite well where you were. You didn't need to let me through.
Has Will left his PC?
I don't know.
Okay, Daniel?
No, blew up my transmission.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
and Will's up to the side as well.
Down my head, Charles.
Did you stop for lunch, Will?
Charles again.
Thanks, Steve.
No problem. Oh, sorry, John. I lost focus.
Go ahead. It's okay.
Hit it that time.
I saw that.
Thank you. It's not in chat.
Oh. Oh man. I'll jump on my, your way. I'm a mess right now.
Hang in there, Caden, buddy. You're doing good.
Thanks, Caden.
Careful there, Steve.
Oh, is that you? No, it's Dave Kleiner. Oh, you mean Charles Chambers? Okay, yeah.
Yep, yep.
Damn it, he threw me off. God damn it. Forces you to take a different line and it throws you off your focus.
Yeah. I mean, he tries to steer us the way, but he just, once you take that different line, it kind of messes you up, messes up your rhythm.
Thank you.
the same pace as James, more or less. We live.
Holy crap!
Drama.
Just off a big serious evasive maneuver.
He rejoined right on top of you, Mike.
Okay, Jen.
Yep, everything's fine.
No broken bones, I hope.
Whoo, bit me.
Thank you.
I think I am just gonna do this. Take it.
Yeah, for Lekas.
Next slot.
Chambers is a hazard.
It's a moving chicane.
Yep, yep. Definitely making things a little more interesting.
That's my mission now.
You okay, Steve?
Yeah, just went a bit wide in that corner.
That was a nice recovery.
Now I've got to get away from you again. Spin up. Oh, it's clear.
Ooh, that's unfortunate.
I met up with Charles.
Yeah, he kind of pushed both of us off the track in two separate corners.
That's my new buddy.
Not intentionally, he was just in the wrong place.
Damn it, I got him at the funnel.
He tries to steal the way, but sometimes he just goes in the wrong spot.
Yeah.
I think it's just an experience.
Thanks, Daniel.
Yeah, I'm a lap down, so it's alright.
Well, I wasn't sure what I'm trying to do there.
Charles.
Okay. Be careful, he tends to stay on the right side after the corner.
Again, wrong gear.
Caden, sorry about that.
That was a bit awkward. You're good. Oh, bit me. Come on.
I don't know what tires he's running though, he might be bald.
Take it here, Sean. Take it here.
Yeah, thanks, bud. I almost lost it here.
Yummy! Bloody grass!
Bye, Steve, and your setup. I'm going to crash in the next one.
My closure rate on Jay is pretty good.
Oi, blue flag.
Yeah, yeah, I'm pulled over for you. Oh, you wanted the inside.
Just get in, just get in.
Major stair there.
Charles almost did me in the chicane.
Oh, I'm dead.
I had no idea where you were. Gotta take my smoke mod off.
Yeah, my car is right now disintegrated on that wall. Oh man.
What happened, Sean?
I just lost it. Just lost it. Man, I had to fight that one kid then.
Go ahead, Steve. My car's in pieces.
Thank you, thank you.
Your left is gone, so careful behind
my
me.
My left is 5-0.
Bless love, bless love.
Can someone tell me how much of this misery has left?
About 50 seconds, maybe two laps.
Thank God.
I hear you, Jay.
Still land in second place.
It's like Enrique pitted, or Luis, whatever his name is. Final lap.
Well, congratulations to Tyler.
Yeah, congrats to Tyler. Congrats, Michael.
Man,
that was a really poor race for me. Lots of mistakes.
I was trying to catch you, Chris.
I was trying to lose you.
Well, you did.
My left rear was at zero.
Oh, I'm assuming you did not change tires.
Yes, I did not change tires at all. My left rear was like really...
Yeah, I didn't change tires either, and I was getting liftoff oversteer and on-throttle oversteer in right-handers.
Good job, Tyler. Well done.
Thanks, Mike. Holy crap, you should see the wear on that left rear.
I think we need to get that guy in. We have to invite that guy to the group.
I think he's in here already, because I invited him, and I think he's actually in the Discord. I have to look at the PM, because he told me what his Discord name was.
What was your left rear tire? Zero? Because mine was zero at the end.
Zero, man. I was nursing it the last three or four laps. Like, I couldn't put any pressure.
I didn't
even
notice it went down to zero for a while. And then just
Oh, yeah? I was worried it was going to blow out on me. I'm not sure how this game works with zero tire wear. So once I saw Heinrich lose it coming out of turn one, then backing way off right now.
I clipped Charles right on the last lap going around that long right. As you passed him, Sean, I'm sure he slowed down in the bloody fast lane. I couldn't get around him, and I just clipped his rear. It's another bloody incident point for me.
Charles's name in Discord is The Man, Thamahn.
Oh, that's him. I didn't even realize.
Blocking past the cars.
Well, that's my buddy. I didn't even realize. That's just you see that all these double names. It's confusing.
Yeah, you should tell people to change the name for this group, because you can change. It yeah. For
yes, they should. Shouldn't they, Mike?
Yes, they should, Mr. TTC.
Yeah.
No, I don't mind you put your alias or whatever, but put your name too.
I'm just kidding, man.
I wasn't.
I don't know. Yeah, I thought Charles did a good job for me, anyways. I thought he did a good job.
Yeah,
I don't know what
too.
It was like in mid pack, though. This track is crazy, so I'm sure getting out of the way was not easy.
It's just an inherent hazard. Just his such low pace. Like, it's hard for him to jump out of the way whenever you know, people have such a high relative speed to him in the first place.
Yeah.
Get up the rest in line. Easy.
He says he understands that he's hated.
Not hated.
No.
Not hated. No hate, man. Just frustration. That's all.
Let's give him some tuition.
Yeah, he needs some.
Give him a setup.
You know, there are certain times, certain areas where he actually goes in really fast, like faster than I would expect. And then he'll slow down for certain areas. So. But dude, compared to certain people whose name I would not call at the moment, he is no problem compared to another one.
You want to say?
I am not calling any names.
Mike just comes out. That guy.
Chris Sauce.
Yes, that guy. I'm looking at the start.
Will, what happened to you? I went and got food.
Oh, and left your cat on the side of the truck.
So you did go get lunch or breakfast.
Oh, yeah. Don killed me on the street, so I just left and got food.
Sorry about that, Will. That was a big mix-up. I was letting you go, and I got on your tail, and then you stopped, and I ran into you. Sorry.
Yeah, I lifted off. I was letting you go. I was going to park it up. I was going to park it up next stop anyway.
Don't you know Canadians always let the other guys go first, right?
No, yeah, so it's like,
no, you go.
I was confused. It's like, oh, I'm on straight now. I'll pull over to the left and just lift off a bit, let you go past because I'm just going to park up in the pits and go get food. And then it's like, he's not turning. He's not turning. Smack.
I must admit, I was sweating my plums off. My glasses are starting to steam up, but we're getting harder and harder to see the bloody breaking point. That's why we're going off wide in places, you know.
Man, that is hard to hit every single breaking point and every apex, you know, for an hour. Because, you know, I just lose focus completely. It was like I hadn't driven the car before. And all of a sudden, I'm just sailing into a corner way too fast. And I'm downshifting just trying to slow.
Yeah, and your tires are wearing. I think after that last clip with Charles, my tires suddenly went down to 2% on the rear left, whereas before they were up, before that happened, they were around about 52-ish. So something happened in the rear.
Yeah,
happened to me a few times. That's why I kind of decided to call it quits, because I realized I was way off the pace and... At that point, I'm not racing anyone, so there's no point in me being there.
This is the thing. I actually had really good pace, but I kept on crashing myself out of it.
It doesn't take much.
Looking at the stat sheet now, I actually have the fastest lap for the race. Oh, never mind. Henrique beat me to it.
I'm just looking at the standings now. I've dropped down to fifth, but it were a close run thing anyway. TJ, you've jumped up to second. James is still leading by 8 points. Mike, you've just jumped up to third. And Enrique Caetano has got up to fourth. Sean, sixth. John Crane, seventh. Caden, eighth. Cool. Charles is ninth, surprisingly, beating Chris. And Jay is behind Chris.
Pretty
Luis must have run mediums to get a one.
I keep getting hit by everyone. We want.
Yeah, he double stinted mediums.
It's probably why we're all over the place at the end of each thing.
Oh, well then, if that's the case, I had to switch to mediums because I was repairing damage. So my fastest lap isn't very valid either.
Yeah, it's still valid.
I mean, compared to everybody else's hard stints.
I think I did a 13, somewhere in the 13s, I think, with the hards.
Gil freaking hit me at the beginning again. That's like 3 times in a row.
Who?
Gil.
Oh, Gil.
I got like 4 right in the beginning, ping pong, you know, over, on everybody. And then I hit the wall, I think, twice by myself, but that was like, you know, close shape. And I had, you know, damage the whole race. Thanks again, Gil. Thank you. Calling you out, dude. Next time I'm
pressing the button.
He was one of the guys that probably didn't practice because I didn't see him in any of the.
Driving too dangerous, too anxious, dude. Chill. It's a 1 hour race. Like, I think he's got like bad internet or something, but. So give more.
Yeah, I got a 36 on that.
Jay had a really good start. He was on the grass.
Anyways, guys, I gotta go. I'll see y'all later.
Okay.
See you, Chris.
See you, Chris.
Stop this.
Later, man.
Shame that.